Well, with all of this freezing weather, you might find yourself yearning for a pie, the perfect winter comfort food with all of those warm and cozy carbs.
Yeah, can you hear my stomach rumbling?
Yeah, I can actually.
Yeah, but there's one age-old question that surrounds the humble pie. How much exercise does it take to burn one off? Here's Reese Mathewson.
Pies. Deliciously warm, flaky pastry. The pie doesn't claim to be anything it's not. The pie isn't fancy, it's humble. And that's why us Kiwis love a pie. But the average pie is around 450 calories. So how long is that going to take to burn off? Well, here are some options. Walking. 10 minutes of walking burns 45 calories, so that'll be about an hour 40.
And much like getting paid at work, burning off a pie is harder for women. On average, Kiwi women weigh less than Kiwi men, which means you're carrying less weight, you're burning less calories.
Yep, sorry ladies, on average, that's an hour 51 for you. What about running? That's 29 minutes for men and around 40 minutes for women. Quite a long time, isn't it? Maybe that time will go a little faster if you've got something to listen to.
One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop. Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar.
Sit-ups burn 52 calories per 10 minutes, so around 90 minutes.
Maybe I can squeeze the pie out before it's digested.
A 30-minute game of touch rugby burns 445 calories. Pretty good. But it does help if you actually have people to play with. Burpees. At 10 calories a minute, you'll be burpeeing for 45 minutes.
Although if you do a burpee every 3 seconds, it burns 20 calories a minute. And I reckon I held that up for about 3 seconds. So, back to it.
Swimming burns 104 calories per 10 minutes, so around 45 minutes. But let's be honest, it's way too cold for that.
How many calories does shivering burn? So next time you want a treat, have a think. Is it worth the mahi?
Hey Reese, I got you a donut.
And do not even get me started on dessert. Lunch dessert. That's a thing, right? Anyone?
And rumour has it he's still wiping the crumbs away from his beard.
Feels like he ate a lot of pies and donuts in there. That's a lot of burning off he's
got
to do.
I mean, fair enough. He probably got into the petty cash and they let him buy as many pies as he wanted. Where's your favourite pie? Do you have a good one?
I think you get to know where your pie shops are, don't you? And I don't eat a lot of pies, but when I eat one, I want a good one.
Yeah, you want a...
What about you?
There's some amazing ones in regional New Zealand. I went to the West Coast Pie Company in Westport recently. Very, very good.
Michael's Bakery in Hill Morton we went to last week in Christchurch. They were very good.
Yeah, you've got to find your best pie.
This is right. Yeah.